Students at Giles County High School are safe tonight after a lockdown this morning. It happened after reports of threats made with a weapon against a student and faculty member at the school.
Virginia State Police, Virginia Tech, and the Giles County Sheriff's Office were all on the scene for several hours investigating. Dozens of family members came to the school to the parking lot looking for answers.
I just felt so afraid for her. I didn't know what was going on. Nobody had told me anything. Nobody had called yet. The school hadn't called yet. And I just felt afraid for her.
I want to thank our local sheriff's department as well as the individuals that brought the dogs in from, it was Virginia Tech State Police, for bringing them in and doing that on short notice. They got here as quickly as they could.
We're told no weapons were found, but officials are still investigating. No arrests have been made.